much as God in his goodness and wisdom has permitted our dear Leroy to fall asleep. We do tenderly commit his body to the ground in a sure and certain hope of a joyful resurrection when our Lord shall return in glory. Then this body of our humiliation shall be changed and made like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty work whereby he has given us a few all things unto himself. That's us. Found in John chapter 5 verse 28. Do not be amazed at this, for time